Alright, so, you see, I'm gonna take it, pick it up from wherever you make your crates. You ride, let's say you're making Magrana, you're gonna overload your horse, you're gonna drag them, or ride all the way to Port Etheria. From here, as you can see, I have
there's a unique scent to the sea.
Frigate.
The scent of adventure and romance.
Transporting out the Port Ratt. That's why I have all the frigate stuff in my inventory. You're gonna get yourself your fishing boat and your overloaded horse. In this case, I have my horse with 7,157 iron ore crates. Go on your fishing boat, like so. And whistle your horse over. There we go. Now, to do this, you have... This is a must. You need to have a traveler's map. So, you're going to... Now, sail from here. We're going to go from Port Etheria through this, past Tamal Island, over to this island here. You want a bigger scope of where it is. This is Port Etheria, Star's End, Tamal, the island we're going to be sailing to. This island is in Ross Sea. As you can see, if I come back this way just a little bit, you can actually make waypoints. I usually sail out till I can see Tamal, and you can usually see this just beyond it. Horse, how you doing down there, my dude? Alright, then we're dragging my horse behind, underneath. Sounds good. Horse! So, don't think that one's Tamal. It's going to bug the hell out of me, my horses, so far. I need to just press T and let it auto path. Yep, here's Tamal. So. Oh, there we go, horse back. That's Tamal, so aiming at Tamal. There. We're gonna go slightly to the left. And you just sail. I usually just press T and let it do its own thing. Just check it every once in a while. There's a lot of rocks roughly around here, so, you know, it's the only part I really have to watch for. Should be it dead ahead. Yep. See, we are here. That's the island. See it roughly over there. This island right here is the one we're aiming for. That's why I upgraded my blue gear, is for the extra move speed and such, which is why this is at 113, is progressing at a decent rate. And also why I got this. It's also the Termian fishing event. So, as an extra side amount of money, you can fish up these, or level these up by fishing up the event stuff. second. I apologize, someone was asking for help about the Artisan Tomb trade buff. Let's see. Alright, so we're going to head this way. Set close. Let's see if I can get my turn. See, we're now in Rossi. We're going to whistle the horse up. Going to mount the horse. This is very important. You have to mount the horse on the island. If you mount it on the fishing boat, you get taken, not the horse. If you whistle your horse up here and don't mount it, you go, but the horse doesn't. By doing this, this will transfer you and your horse, and you select the nearest town. And it'll put you in Port Ratt, as long as you've been to Port Ratt at least once before at some point. There's a couple ways to do this. Have someone bring you over. There's also a ferry that goes from Lima Island. But, as you can see, my horse and I are now in Port Ratt. From here, you go do your trading, which is right over there. I'm going to be leaving this character here. And I have to go do this on two more characters, sadly. So, it's going to take me a while. But, hope that helps you guys. Good luck.